this afternoon, seven breeder owner handlers have earned the right to compete in the AKC's Best Bred by Exhibitor competition. In a showdown of homegrown talent, these dogs embody the best standards of their breed.
One at a time, please.
These seven teams of dogs and handlers took a lifetime to get here, but only one of them can be named the best and also take home $15,000. Judge Pat Trotter, escorted by AKC show chair Ron Miniker, was joined in the ring by Kennel Club and Eukanuba dignitaries for the final presentation.
They're all beautiful tonight in the game.